5 il bundan əvvəl siz Dünya İqtisadi Forumunda OPEC-ə üzv olan bütün ölkələrin və OPEC-ə üzv olmayan digər ölkələrin bir araya gəlməsi və birlikdə çalışması ilə bağlı çağırış edən dünya liderlərindən birinci olmuşsunuz. Belə bir təşəbbüslə əvvəllər heç kim çıxış etməmişdi. Bu fikirləri yanvarın 21-də Davosda neft ixrac edən ölkələr təşkilatının baş katibi Məhəmməd Barkindo prezident İlham Əliyevlə görüşündə deyib.
Mr. President, if you recall 5 years ago at this World Economic Forum, you were the first world leader to call on all OPEC and non-OPEC producing countries to come together, to work together.
That's true.
It was unheard of. You were visionary, very brave, and used this global platform here to call on all of us to come together, to work together, because as you said, we were all in the same boat. We were all producing the same oil, selling to the same market. And the market then had crashed by over 80%.
Yeah, price was worst, around $30.
Yes, the worst that we have ever seen. As a result of your visionary leadership and your call, Mr. President, we started working earnest.
Yes.
On 10th of December 2016, exactly 12 months, we signed the Declaration of Cooperation with 24 countries. 24 countries, the first in history. Thanks to your leadership, thanks to your vision.
Thank you.
We will never forget this, Mr. President. It's very important for us. It's very important for us. And now, in the last 5 years, we have, as you said, we have been working very closely with Azerbaijan. And Azerbaijan has been faithful to all the decisions taken.
Thank you very much for your kind words. Thank you for remembering that day here in Davos, I was approached by a question about what to do, so I made this suggestion, and I'm grateful to OPEC that this suggestion was taken seriously into account, and we've created really very unique format of partnership. I don't think we have any other international organization which has this format, and not only the format, but also efficient implementation of decisions.
Thank you, sir.
Sometimes within one organization, it's not possible to come to agreement. But here, OPEC members and non-OPEC members and big producers and not big producers joined because that was our common aim. But of course, without leadership from your side, our efforts would have been, you know, without any success, because you, as a head of organization, you not only coordinated all the processes, but also you led the process. And I think one of the reasons for success was that I'm sure all the countries had a very big trust in you.
Thank you.
So that was instrumental. So we have here a combination of all the vital elements, strong leadership from organization, also very strong cooperation of non-member states and member states, because I know that even among member states it was not easy to come to certain cuts. And of course, very efficient monitoring process, and also the trust, because now I think all the members of this process, they try to keep their word, because the trust is something which you have to keep. So, and also I'm grateful for receiving invitation to organize one of the meetings of OPEC Plus in Baku. As I invited you, and you very kindly accepted this invitation. And we're looking forward to strengthen our cooperation. Azerbaijan already behaves like OPEC member. I'm sure this will continue.